God has breathed into Justine Britton the capacity to be in relationship. And today you enter in to the deepest relationship we know in our human journey. Britton and Justine have chosen to exchange their vows in a sacred place, in the presence of God. They've invited you, their family and friends, to join with them in prayer, to open your hearts as they do to God's word this day, to share the mystery of God in prayer with them as they exchange their wedding vows.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers.
Happy.
Cheers.
Cheers, everybody.
I did my great-grandfather. Okay, my great-grandfather. This gold coin. My great-grandfather gave it to my grandfather. Okay. And my grandfather gave it to my dad. It was always the first male in the family. My dad had it made in a ring and gave it to me. So now I'm giving it to you.
Thank you.
It's an 1859 gold coin.
Really?
Yeah.
It even fits.
Yeah.
Thank you. Welcome. Thank you. I never had anything pop up.
Justine, yesterday you showed me a picture from the day that Mom brought you home from the hospital. You asked me, I'm going to look at Britton. If I plan to look at you today the way that I looked at you on that day, the answer is yes. What you don't know is that the way, it's the same way I've been looking at you for 27 years. Every day, you amaze me. Mary Jane, why did you make us all criers? We're blaming Mom.
Because
we haven't seen the whole veil
because it's just a short one.
Did you just
move?
Chew it up.
Hey, Justin!
It's
Phoebe.
I'm so sorry. Stop it. I can't look at Mom anymore.
Thank you.
I, Bryn, take you, Justine, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad. In sickness and in health, I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
I, Justine, take you, Britton, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.